And victims of the Boston Marathon bombing will come face to face with Dzhokhar Tsarnaev when he makes his first court appearance today. Tsarnaev is expected to enter a plea at his arraignment. He's charged with using a weapon of mass destruction and the killing of an MIT police officer.